సంస్కృతం ఇక ఇంపైన పెదాల కోసం తేనె నిమ్మరసం ఉపయోగించొచ్చు తేనె పెదాలను మాయిశ్చరైజ్ చేస్తుంది అర టీ స్పూన్ తేనె అర టీ స్పూన్ నిమ్మరసం కలిపి ఆ మిశ్రమాన్ని పెదాలపై రాసుకోవాలి కొన్ని నిమిషాలైన తర్వాత పెదాలను చల్లటి నీటితో కడిగేసుకోవాలి మరిన్ని విషయాలు తెలుసుకునే ముందు సక్సెస్ స్టోరీ చూద్దాం
Hi, I'm Niharika. Me and Vivek, we own this place called Eat Confetti. This is a unicorn themed desert cafe which is located on Jubilee Hills Road number 22. So this is our first outlet and it's been two months we've opened. The response has been really amazing. We were three of our friends. So Andram, we wanted to start something of our own, like a startup. So somehow we pulled in this idea, all three of us. We worked on it so hard day and night and ultimately, you know, you see the result, it came out so well. Chala baa nadustundi and everything is going on really perfect. So I'm very happy. Our desserts are concepted desserts, which are a combination of cotton candy and ice creams. Idi chala rare combination. So this is like the one of its kind in the entire nation. Like across India, you don't find any desserts like this. Ice creams cheyalani enduku anipinchindi ante we wanted to introduce something to the people, to the local people here, which they've never tasted before. So in that way, we got really famous because it is a unique concept. And apart from it being a unique concept, people were really liking the taste of it. When starting this recipe, we consulted few of our culinary art friends. There's so many people who helped us reviewing this product, do it again and again. We've done, yeah, struggles will be everywhere. The AA field, we have to struggle to reach the success points. So the struggle was really there, but yeah, we overcame struggle. We worked a lot, I should say. Manki market, though, I don't think so there's a competition because ours is a unique selling product. And if you compare just the ice creams, we have the amazing range of ice creams, desserts, and we have around like 25 to 30 items. So it's just not a flavors of items, but they're individual items. So there are a lot of options for desserts. So you have from cupcakes to like these Mount Confetti, those big desserts. So yeah, and I don't want to compare it to any other brand, you know, regarding the market, ice creams or whatever. When we started this place, right from the first day, we got amazing response. We named this place after, you know, this quote, the Instagram famous. So we've been one of the hyped up places on Instagram. So most of the people come here, take pictures, then post on their Instagram handles. That way it was a self-marketed place. So we have done an immense marketing of, on this place, but apart from that, the customers who came in and walked inside and tasted the store, they appreciated and they have done self-marketing and indirectly even customers were a part of this.
Andro encourage chesin vaale, like the support chusukunte, friends to family, all of my relatives also encouraged me a lot in this, and I believe that's the same with my partners also. And yeah, that is how it became so success. And also another brand called Franchise India has invested in Eat Confetti for its expansion across India. So for our action plan for the next 2 years would be we are looking forward to see Eat Confetti in each and every street and each and every city. The main point why I started this place was for my business exposure because I want to do MBA. So right, I wanted to like start something, an organization of my own, lead it by myself, and then start my MBA. So that, you know, that way I can also, you know, like target a very good B school. Yeah, my future goals are to do MBA and again get back to this business. I don't think 20 is a very young age. If you want to start something, you can start even at 15 years. It depends. See, it depends on person to person how they think and how mature they are at mind. So every girl from inside, they're very powerful and very they will be very enthusiastic you know, about their career. So I would like all of the girls to also, you know, like do something individually, you know, like how I did, and of course, you know, make your dreams come true.
చూసారుగా సక్సెస్ స్టోరీ. ఇక పెదాలు సుతారంగా ఉండడానికి ఈ చిట్కా ఉపయోగించి చూడండి. టొమాటో పేస్ట్లో మీగడ కలిపి ఆ మిశ్రమాన్ని పెదాలకు రాసుకుంటే ఎంతో మంచిది. మరి ఇలా చిన్న చిన్న చిట్కాలన్నిటినీ కూడా మీరు మీ ఇంట్లో ట్రై చేసి చూడండి. సో ఇదండి ఇవాళ నవ్య కార్యక్రమం. మరో ఎపిసోడ్లో మళ్ళీ కలుద్దాం. నమస్తే. ఈ కార్యక్రమాన్ని www.youtube.com/Vanitha TV ఛానల్లో చూడండి.